Officials broke ground this morning on a new educational complex at Williamson High School. The new complex will be named after the school's most famous graduate. News 5's Nicolette Schleisman explains how school officials hope this will inspire their students.
This obviously means a lot to him.
You may not know his name, but you know his most famous invention. Dr. Lonnie G. Johnson is best known as the man who invented the Super Soaker. He's a graduate from Williamson High School, and now he'll be memorialized at his alma mater.
Our students have a lot of chance to do a lot of hands-on opportunities.
School officials broke ground on a 12,000-square-foot educational complex that will bear Johnson's name.
You know, a lot of times environment can play a big role in what the students are capable of doing.
When Dr. Johnson was in school at Williamson in the late 60s, he represented the high school at the Alabama Science Fair. He was the only black student in the competition and won first prize with his robot invention.
When we talk about black history, all the time we compare them to people who they cannot really see or touch. But today was an opportunity to see not just Mr. Johnson, but we had a lot of people who were here today. You know, we had state legislators here.
And now a whole new generation will be able to use the Lonnie G. Johnson Educational Complex, which will house 8 classrooms, a robotic and science lab, as well as a full gymnasium with showers.
The impact that it's going to have on the kids, I'm just totally overwhelmed. I don't have words to describe it.
Hoping to inspire a new generation of scientists at Williamson. In Mobile, Nicolette Schleisman, WKRG News 5.
If all goes as planned, the $4 million project will take 14 months to complete.